All right, welcome back. I've been down there and look there, got five gems or five diamonds. I was like, awesome. Found a few things, found two enchanted bows. So I'll go ahead and make that unbreaking two and with a power two. That's gonna be awesome. Combine those up and see what happens. Make me a nice size bow here, which should be pretty cool right off the bat. I got myself an enchanted bow while I was down there. Let's see what we got. Let's see. Let's add that one and that one together, and looky there, we got run breaking one and a bow. Like I said, new server, so with that being in mind, I don't expect to get a lot of really cool stuff right away, but that's really cool that I got this enchanted bow. Next, I'm gonna get myself an enchanted weapon, but because of my kids, I hide everything, folks. None of these days, whoops. So far on this server, what the heck? There we go. I have 16 gems. Check that out. I'm gonna go ahead and try to enchant this pickaxe after I repair it. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna repair it, and then I'm gonna enchant it and see what I get. I know I'm not at 30 yet. I'm thinking I might go into the Nether and do some work in the Nether to kind of get this to where it should be, because there's no reason I can't have a really awesome bow with what I have. So let's see here. I got myself some more cobble while I was down there for building the houses. Like I said, I'm not gonna do anything fancy. So we're gonna go ahead and take you down into the Nether, and we're gonna explore the Nether a little bit once I get on getting rid of some of this stuff. Stone brick, don't need that. Don't need that. Such a cluster in these two chests, I tell you. I do need that. Do need, don't need that. Don't need that. Go ahead and put that in there. Really don't want to lose that, but I have a feeling when I have no choice. Let's see what we can do here. I got 21 levels. If I put this in here. Put that there. I got myself that. Now I'm at 17 levels. Really need to go and get myself some XP. So I think I'm gonna head over to the Nether and see if I can find myself a blaze spawner. The reason I want to find a blaze spawner is because, as you know, for the Xbox, the blaze happens to be the best XP grinder at this point until I can figure out something better. So make myself a nice little blaze farm. Now, if I remember correctly, I blocked off the route. That's not, this is the direction I want to go. The reason why is because what I'm looking for is in this direction. I happen to come across a fortress. Which, by the way, that's dead. That's death. So probably gonna go like that to stop myself from going down there by accident. This, on the other hand, is life as we know it. Ooh, look at this. I'm gathering me up some garbage. Yay, garbage. And what do we got? Nothing. Okay, we are safe. We are safe. Dungeons and Dragons, man. Ooh, look. Oh, yes. Ooh, check that out. We got ourselves a wither head right off the bat. Wither skull. All right, let's kind of go slow up to this because, needless to say, like I said, it's not really safe out here. Hey, look, blazes. Okay. Well, since that's a dead end, looks like we got a pretty decent size thing going on here. I wonder how big this puppy is. I'm gonna have to be careful. Let's go ahead and block this off because that's gonna tell me that I don't need to go that way. It's not really necessary, and it gives me, an opportunity to make sure I don't die. Now, this, on the other hand, is a little bit suspicious here. Pop my head out here and see what we got going on. What's we got going on here? Tick, 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 tick. It's pretty big Nether, man. Okay, what do we got over here? We got ourselves a, whoa, slow down, slow down. Try not to go too fast. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? I love when I look at a big nether fortress like this right off the bat, man. I got plenty of exploration to do. It's got plenty of village stuff to do here. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. Let's see what we got here. This way says that we got a dead end. Yep, we got a dead end with some monsters on the floor. Alright, we'll have to explore that later. Like I said, explore, explore, explore. What do we got going this way? Let's sneak around the corner here. Tick, tick, tick. Batman scenario going on here. And what do we got here? Looks like I got lower levels. Check out the lower levels on this puppy. Do I have it? Have I got a spawn yet? I might have one right over there. See that? That might be my blaze farm. If it is, that'd be awesome. That'd make it easier. All I have to do is come and turn around and get it over here. We'll be rocking and rolling. So, blaze farm hunting is fun. I love doing it. And looky there, we got another. So I can start making potions right away. Check that out, peoples. We're rocking in this little joint. We're just nailing it. And there's our first treasure chest of the night. But let's check around the corner here. Make sure there's nothing down there to eat us alive. And looky there, diamonds. Along with some really cool stuff. I don't normally take the chest, but this time I'm going to because I don't want to waste wood. And two, I don't want no one to know I was here. This is all secret. We all know we were here. So let's go this way. We want to go this way, this way. What do we got here? We got ourselves a little walkthrough. Check it out. Look at all the little friends we want to say hi to today. Mr. Withers, come say hi to me, Mr. Withers. Ooh, we got Withers that way. We got nasty stuff that way. We got, hey Lou, how you doing today? I don't want you to even touch me or get near me for that matter. Hey, you, come here. Ooh, look at you. You're like 10 times faster than the last guy. No, you just stay far away from me. I'm good. What do we got over here? We got a Wither guy that he can't get back up here or something. What's up? You stuck down there? No, we lost him. He's down to the ground. Got another one over here. Let's try and knock him down. Oh, here we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Loot him, run, loot him, run, loot his little leggies, run. And there we go. We got him, we got him. All right, folks, we're having a little bit of fun here, checking out this new place. Looky here, looky here. What do we got? What do we got? Over the ledge. There's our dude we knocked down. Hey there, Mr. Mipe. Alright, so this is a dead end, that is a dead end, and that is a dead end. So it looks like I'm headed back inside. I'm not going to deal with that lava till later, because guess what? I had another direction I could go in. What was that direction you say? This away! When you're drunk, you always know which way to go. You ever seen the movie Widow? That is awesome. I love the movie Willow. Damn, this sucker really goes down. Alright, what do we got going on over here? We got ourselves a little bit of action going on here. Got myself another chest. Looks like an empty room. Make sure I get another chest over there. Ooh, and another diamond. Are we not rocking this, folks, or what? You know, I should have made some more axes before I came in here. Another wart. I'll take that since I don't have to pluck it. I'll be glad to take it. And there went my axe. That figures. Let's see. We got end post up here. And look at... Whoa, yeah. We're not messing with that. I am in no mood to mess with falling. Doing the glitches in the game right now. Yeah, we're not in the mood to fall. Oh, look at this. Oh, my gosh. We are just rocking it, folks. Golden sword. What is that? Plus 4? I got a plus 6. No, thanks. I don't need that. What do we got here? Ooh, yeah. I don't need this many armors of gold. Nor do I need that. We'll come pick that up another time. Let's see here. We're up to 4 diamonds. My goodness. Check that out. And my first diamond armor. That's what I was really looking forward to. Alright, let's go ahead and grab these 2 items. We're going to throw in that other chest over there. And then what we'll probably do is go ahead and we'll just chop this one up, pick it up. Because, you know, I'm not into wasteful junk. So we're going to throw you guys in here. And then we're going to come over here. We're going to grab this. We're just going to come over here. I'm going to throw it in here too. Throw that right in there. And I'll go like this. And voila, I got myself extra two chests, plus the one chest is still there. As you see, ooh, we're going up. And we're going down. Any, meeny, miny, moe, folks. What do we do? What do we do? Let's go up. Flip it a coin. We're going up. Wait a minute. I think we did go up. I think we did. Yeah, I think we did come up. No, we didn't come from up, did we? Let's see. No, yeah, we did. Yeah, we did. Okay. So easy to get lost in this area, man. So easy. I know. Let's mark it. So if we go up and we see one of those, then we know we're going the wrong way. So we've gone. We haven't gone this way. Because that leads back up. Let's go underneath first. Ooh, blaze. I need the blaze rod. Yes. We want blaze rods, folks. Ooh, another diamond. Check it out. And a saddle. Oh, I'm loving this. I'm loving it. Let's see what we got over here. We got nothing. Nada. Let's go over here and take a look over here. Ooh, crap. Let's slow down. Alright, that's just nothing. What do we got up here? We got a view to another flight of stairs headed down. And a ton of lava. Tons and tons of lava. What do you got in here? Garbage. I'm gonna leave that in there for someone else to find. Ooh, what's this? Shall we look? Yeah, let's not play around with that. No. Alright, we're gonna head the other way. Here we go. What do we got going this way? Okay, so now we went under and we found a blaze and we found some more chests. Let's go up. Up leads me outside. Check that out. I'm outside now. And another chest with two gold, some nether warts that, again, I don't have to pick up. I don't have to farm. I can leave them in there. Wonder. Who wrote the book of love? Yeah, I'm old school here. Let's go back down and let's take a look down here. We've gone that way. Now, as I said, I think we went under, didn't we? Yeah, we went under. See, there I am doing it again. Going the wrong way. Came up. We can go up again. Let's go up again. We've been this way, so we're going down. We're going down. We went that way. We've gone that way, so it looks like we're going down. Man, this place gets you lost quick. And looky there, we got another chest. And it's 3 gold. I know, I shouldn't be using my sword to chop things, but I kind of destroyed my axe, and I don't happen to have an axe with me. I'm a goofball. Ooh, look at that pretty red. Yeah, let's not play around in the red, shall we? Not something I'm into. Oh, boy. Look at that, we're at 7 diamonds. 7 diamonds, wow, that's pretty. Pretty dang awesome. Alright, now, we've gone this way, we've gone that way. But you know one thing we didn't do, and I'm curious because, you know, that's just who I am. We've got all this here, but we've got this building over here, and I don't honestly think we've been in there. Because I don't remember any seeing that over there. So let's do this. Let's kind of just go over to the edge here. Okay, so that's the stairs down. That's the stairs up. So we did go down there. We did do that. We did go that way. Let's just do some roof hopping here. And let's take a look around over here. Because you know me, I'm one of those guys, I just love to roof hop. So let's see what we got going on here. We got ourselves a nice little entryway right there, which I saw. I wonder if I can, man, we can do that. Let's go over here. Come on. Let's go this way, folks. Man, oh man. Got ourselves a little pathway here. Ooh, looky there. Oh, yeah, see, this is my walkway. Looky, looky. We got ourselves some friends. Hey, there's Tan or Chet. There's my first son. Uh-oh. And we got ourselves two withers. Oh, and I'm dying. I gotta be careful. One of them got close to me. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. You don't want them to get close to you. If they get close to you, they'll kill you. Up. I see smoke smothering. I really do think I found our blaze farm. Looky here, we got ourselves a blaze farm. Oh, that hurt. We got ourselves a blaze farm, folks. We got our XP. Hi, if I say anything bad, tell me. You're not going to say anything bad, son. Let's see here. We got two blaze farms. Check it out, folks. Two blaze farms real close to each other. Nicely working on this. Oh, that is so close. I think I'll make these my farms. This is awesome. I'm going to head back, and we're going to go head back to town and go grab my kid. And we're going to go grab Steven. Let's see here. Oh, this is awesome. Got to level 18 already. All right. Cool. What? Now, see, I wonder if I can make this a shortcut. I mean, why would you have this here? Looks like a huge building. Wouldn't just be a regular tower, would it? Let's see. Yep, sure is. Just a regular old, big old stinking tower. Alright, so that stinks. Alright, I'm gonna have to go back the way I came. Which means I'm gonna have to make me attempt to go like this. Go like this. And we're gonna make this safe to cross. Call me. I can't type today because of this lag. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I am gonna head back to town. As soon as I can figure, oh, here it is right here. Check that out. How shortcut that's gonna be. Oh, this is gonna be mega awesome. Such an easy way back to my house. Going to love it. Awesome. Hey, what's up, kiddo? I can't hear you. Come on.
Where are you in the realm?
I am in the realm. I'm coming back. Hold on. I'm coming to get you. I've got to kind of come back. You'll see.
Are you running in the...
What was that?
Should I die and go back to spawn?
I don't know, because I don't know where our spawn is, to be 100% honest with you. I'm going to make a map real quick, and I'll come find you. Let's see here. But first, I got to get back to the world. I'll bring you over to me. I told Steve Tanis, by the way, to go west. Hopefully he goes west. If he doesn't, we're in trouble. He goes east. Or no, I hope he goes east, not west.
He's a little pissed off right now.
Yeah, why is that?
Dan.
Yeah, well, let's not worry about that. Let's have some fun and play on the game, especially this new terrain. Oh, it happened again! No, really? What is with this game? I hate you. Oh, I'll explain later. Oh, that's like the third time it's done this to me. By the way, I am recording, so you are hearing this. Don't you dare blow up on me! Die, you... Oh, come on, die.
What's going on?
I'm trying to kill creepers, and I think I'm lagging out. Are you lagging out as bad as I am?
I'm actually having reception from the room I'm in.
Oh, good. I think it's because I'm recording. Alright, it's been 20 minutes. I am going to pause, and I'm going to come get you. So...